Welcome back to the Bruce Brooks Radio Show. In the BBRS report, Jermaine Jackson, I'm changing my last name. Okay, well, it says, according to TMZ, Jermaine Jackson has filed a request to legally change his last name, trading out Jackson, J-A-C-K-S-O-N, for Jackson, J-A-C-K-S-U-N. Okay, TMZ has learned that this happened yesterday, okay, with the L.A. County Superior Court, and he did not specify why he was doing it. So, once again, Jermaine Jackson is changing his name, his last name, that famous last name. What else is new? Also in the BBRS report, I'm going to name you the five top airports for the worst flight delays. The five top airports for the worst flight delays right here on the Bruce Brooks Radio Show. Oh, my God. We're going to start off at number five, okay? Number five, the George Washington International Airport, Houston, flight delay 19.29%. Now, it also says that the best time to book a flight is before 8 a.m., or the worst time to book a flight is 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Okay? Number four, Miami International Airport. These are the worst airport flight delays. Number four, Miami International Airport flight delay, 19.35%. The best time to book a flight is before 8 a.m., but the worst time to book a flight is between 2 p.m. and 11 p.m., especially 5 p.m. until 10 p.m. Number three, Chicago Midway International. The flight delay is 20.1%, and the best time to book a flight is 8 a.m., but the worst time is any time after 3 p.m. These are the worst airport flight delays, top five. Number two, guess what it is? San Francisco. That's right. San Francisco International Airport flight delay is 21.78%. Now, the best time to book a flight is 8 a.m., but the worst time to book a flight is 10 a.m. until 10 p.m. And the number one worst place for flight delays at an airport, oh my God, is New Jersey. Newark, New Jersey. Newark Liberty International Airport flight delays 23.83%. The best time to book a flight is before 7 a.m., but the worst time to book a flight at the Newark, New Jersey airport is 1 p.m. until 11 p.m. I don't believe it. You're listening to the Bruce Brooks Radio Show. That was a BBRS report. Here's Fast Catch Entertainment. They call this one Middle Finger. Special request, 443-608-0866. We'll get it on for you. It's the weekend, baby!
Baby, we win this part to hell in a new position. You got me sinning, I'm a beast when it comes to sheets. Or comes the beats and the money maker in the streets. So come and peep game. I'm the real thing, already got the fan. And I'll show you the world just to release some pain. Now tell me, lady, can your man say the same thing? Buy you the same bling? You got me caught up in the vision of your sex spots. My sex thoughts taking over, man, I best stop. But just watch as I grind with no rest stops. And just watch as I grind to my death spot. Your best shots with a nigga that'll make it work. Make it work for the times you were in the dirt. I know you're hurt, but I got the pieces to your smiling hand. I show you who's a better man. My temptation's running. Give him the finger. The job done. You say you need it, a man with money. But will you beat it, or will you still care? Would you looky what we have here? You're in the mirror seeing hard times instead of cheer. It isn't clear why the storm clouds are still here. So you smile hard and tuck away the hidden fear. It's not fair, but hold back
your tears, cause I'm here to tell your ears that a man is what you missing, dear. Listen here as I switch to the final gear. I can make all your storm clouds disappear. Trust me as I lift your spirit to the heavens. You second guessing, but it only takes a couple seconds. You don't know, so you use the past as a weapon. Feelings grow, now I'm leading on the Lord's blessing. He got you stretching, girl, your heart don't deserve that. Click, clack, blow your mind with this loud pat. Sit back, swap me, show you what your man lack. Your man whack, I'ma get your life back on track. My temptation's running. Give him the finger.
For someone to make you happy and get the job done. You say you needed a man with money, but will you beat it? Or will you still care?
A lot of people think it's easy to settle down, got a woman that'll please me. And every town I don't want it, but I gotta do it. The temptation got me ready to release the fluid. The sensation, sit back, conversate like you know me. Take my hand, cause even thugs get lonely. Understand, even the hardest of my homies need attention. Catch them blowing up the telephone, reminiscing. I wanna take you to the movies or the park. A quiet spot for you to do me in the dark. Now that's passion, hold me tight. Don't need lights, I can see you by the moonlight. I know your man ain't loving you right. You're lonely under pressure, need a thug in your life. Huh, enough talking, you want me to leave, I'll get the walk and see you later. Cause baby, I'm a player, and all I heard was give him the finger.
For someone to make you happy and get the job done. You say you needed a man with money, but will you beat it? Or will you still care?
More R&B Hip Hop Entertainment broadcasting live from Baltimore, Maryland. Log on right now to magic957fm.com. Also, follow us on Twitter. Also, like us on Facebook and join my social networking site, Spacetime. Go right now to www.spacetime.spruz. SPRUZ.com. Interactive Radio and Walmart are bringing you great savings at discount prices. Go now and donate $50 for your free $20 Walmart gift card. Go now to magic957fm.com. That's magic957fm.com.
Party like a rock star, nigga. Fuck like a porn star, nigga. DB motherfucking product.
Interactive Radio and Walmart are bringing you great savings at discount prices. Go now and donate $50 for your free $20 Walmart gift card. Go now to magic957fm.com. That's magic957fm.com.
I'm debating if I should take you home. Should I take you home?
Like, you've been saying all night long that you couldn't wait to get me all alone. What you gonna do to me? Don't talk about it, be about it. Let me see, let me see, let me see. Girl, I can't wait to get you home. Talk a good game, man. Come on, hollering about what you gonna do to me. We're talking about it, be about it. Let me see, let me see, let me see. I've been
we so explicit. Oh,
you've been saying all night long that you couldn't wait to get me all alone. What you gonna do to me? Don't talk about it, be about it.
Let me see, let me see, let me see.
Girl, I can't wait to get you home. Talk a good game, man. Come on, holler about what you gonna do to me. We talking yeah. about it, be about it. Let
yeah.
me see.
Singing is believing.
Let me see. Let me see.
Got on all my ice. Talking cash, been balling all my life. Lamborghinis, fast whips. She down to ride and deserves a boss who down to provide. We run the streets, but on G5s. I'm talking fly. Boots and blue jeans, Cartier, newer rings. You with a big boy, so we do the big things. Had the valet parking, Chanel hoodie on. Looking like Trayvon Martin, George Zimmerman on warning. She on my wanted poster, so rocking my mimosa. I'm balling like LeBron. We shopping in Milan. The 458 Ferrari, I park it on the lawn. I let her meet my tongue. She blew up like a bomb. The sex is so explosive. Her stuff is supersonic. She my new addiction. I swear I'm through it. Rosé and Usher Raymond. Girl, we the hottest. Rocking the most ice. I say we the hottest.
You've been saying all night long that you couldn't
back to the Bruce Brooks Radio Show, broadcasting live from Baltimore, Maryland. We're talking about time management. My guest wasn't on today, so I'm just going to say a few words. Time is very, very, very important, man, you know, in our lives. And a lot of times, we waste time doing stuff that we don't need to be doing, you know, that we normally don't do. Time is, you know, once you get time, and it's gone. That's it. Okay? It's like age. Each year, we age. We grow. Okay? You cannot take that back. If you're 40 years old right now, that means you was 39 last year. Okay? Your next year, you will be 41. You cannot go back. So what I'm saying is that, you know, that's the way we have to look at time, man, in whatever we do. Some of us have dreams that would never be fulfilled because